New to iMovie 09 is the ability to analyze for stabilization. This tool scans a clip and corrects any shaky footage captured by a camera that was jostled during filming. In the event browser, click once on the clip to be analyzed. A 4-second default selection will be highlighted. Click Command A to select the entire clip. Choose File, Analyze for Stabilization. iMovie will scan and correct the clip. Let's take a look at the amount of shakiness in this clip before it's stabilized. Now I'll perform the steps I just described. Some comments I can make about the stabilization tool while the process is being performed are: 1. Don't think that stabilization can magically fix poorly shot footage. You should do your best to keep the camera steady and limit camera movements. The best way to accomplish this is to use a tripod. 2. Video stabilization isn't a perfect process that keeps original footage unchanged. In order to stabilize a shot, iMovie must zoom in on it a little bit, which lowers the video quality and alters the framing from your original footage. Despite these downsides, they can be a reasonable compromise when the alternative is that you miss the opportunity to share awesome footage. Now that stabilization is finished, note how long the process took. The length of the clip was 13 seconds, and it took approximately 2 minutes to analyze. Also note, if I play the clip in the event browser, it appears as though the stabilization effect was not applied. The thing to know is that the effects of stabilization will not be seen until the clip is moved to and played in the project browser. Now we can see the results of this effect. For further stabilization editing, it is possible to assign the amount of stabilization that is applied to a clip. To explain my point, think about yourself sitting in the passenger seat of a moving car, filming out the window. The stabilization effect may work so well on this type of footage that it won't look natural. To add a little natural shake back to a clip that has been analyzed, double-click the clip in the project browser. The inspector opens. The stabilization checkbox is selected, and the maximum zoom slider is all the way to the right. Lower the maximum zoom slider percentage to allow more shakiness to the clip.